English period and we are doing lesson first nouns. Yesterday we have learned the types of noun, proper noun, common noun, collective noun, possessive noun, concrete noun and adjective noun. Today we will do the exercise and activity of the lesson nouns. Given you work that find out which word are common, which are proper and which are collective and possessive, and you have to fill in the box. Please check your answers. Common. Which words are known as common noun? Zoom, holidays, uncle, then proper noun. Do you know what is the meaning of proper? Proper means special name is given to anybody. Which was start with capital. Bhuvaneshwar.
You can only experience
or understand it in your mind. Rarely some thoughts come. Everything is Swadhyay. Beauty, beauty is Sundarta. Happiness, the mind is so different, the khushi ho rahi hai. Jo cheez hum mind se soch sakte hain, is our abstract. We can now see that nouns are two types, concrete and abstract. हमने कल नाउन के दो टाइप्स और पढ़े थे जो आपके फोर्थ में नहीं थे. फोर्थ में आपके सिर्फ कॉमन नाउन था, प्रॉपर था, कलेक्टिव पजेसिव था, एब्स्ट्रैक्ट एंड कॉन्क्रीट. दीज आर न्यू types of noun in your class 5. A concrete noun refers to an object that can be experienced through at least one or five senses, which we experience. जिसको हम पता लगा सकते हैं अपने फाइव सेंस ऑर्गन से. Any noun that you cannot touch, smell, see or hear is an abstract noun. Abstract noun को हम सिर्फ feel कर सकते हैं, touch, see or hear, smell नहीं कर सकते. Okay? Let's practice. Identify the kinds of nouns in the box and write them under the correct column in the table or page number 14. One has been done for you. There are some words which are given to you. You have to write in the column which is given on page number 14. Concrete noun, abstract noun. कौन से वर्ड्स ऐसे हैं जो कॉन्क्रीट नाउन में आएंगे? कॉन्क्रीट नाउन मीन्स जिसे हम देख सकते हैं, स्मेल कर सकते हैं, सुन सकते हैं, टच कर सकते हैं. सिर्फ हम फील कर सकते हैं. उसकी ना कोई साइज है, ना कोई शेप है, ना कोई रंग. ओके, तो आपको ये वर्ड्स पढ़ने हैं. उसमें कौन सा वर्ड किस कॉलम में आएगा ये कंप्यूटर. Can you see computer? Yes. Three. No, we cannot see three. Three means dark. Excitement. Balloon. Friendship. Ice cream. Bag. Happiness. Hog. Candle. Book. Truth. Park. Playground. Sun. Honesty and friends. Sorry. You have to select the words and write down in the column of concrete and abstract. Which words come in column of concrete? Which words will come in abstract now? Okay? ये आप नाप से करेंगे. नहीं आएगा कल मैं आपको समझाऊंगा. Next question 2. The nouns in the following sentences are involved. Underline only the abstract nouns. Abstract noun, जिसको हम फील कर सकते हैं उसे हमें अंडरलाइन करना है. ठीक है, मैं आपको समझा रही हूँ, आप अंडरलाइन कर दीजिए. It takes courage to rescue an animal from drowning. It takes courage, साहस. साहस को हम क्या करेंगे? तो courage जो वर्ड है is a abstract noun. Animal is a concrete. Life in peace with nature. Again word peace. Shanti. Shanti को हम नहीं देख सकते, शांति को फील कर सकते हैं, महसूस कर सकते. We admire the beauty of the park. Beauty, सुंदरता को हम करते हैं. ब्यूटी. अंडरलाइन द स्ट्रेट नाउंस. देन महात्मा गांधी हैट्रिक फॉर लाइज स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम हिज चाइल्डहुड. लाइज, लाइज को अंडरलाइन करेंगे. लाइज द स्ट्रेट नाउंस. द स्टोरी वाज फुल ऑफ थ्रिल्स एंड एक्साइटमेंट. थ्रिल अगेन आया डर. एक्साइटमेंट वॉज. थ्रिल और एक्साइटमेंट दोनों अंडरलाइन करेंगे. Honesty is the best policy. Honesty और policy दोनों को अंडरलाइन करेंगे. Friendship knows no limits. Friendship, friendship को अंडरलाइन करेंगे. No human should live in poverty. Poverty को अंडरलाइन करेंगे. आप दिख रहा है सबको? honesty, policy. Underline these words. Friendship. Poverty. My sister was hurt with her kindness. दयालु तो हम देख नहीं सकते, feel कर सकते हैं. Success comes with hard work. Success दिखाई नहीं देती है ना, feel की जाती है. These are the abstract nouns which we can only feel. Okay. What is the homework of today? Complete the table of concrete nouns and abstract nouns in your book. ठीक है, complete the table. This is your homework. Complete the table. Page number 14. What are the abstract nouns? What are the concrete nouns? Okay. Read the definition and try to differentiate what is common, proper, collective, possessive, and more. Two things are new in your syllabus: concrete and abstract. So complete the table in your book. This is your homework. Okay, do it.